It's tearing up my heart that former NSYNC member turned TV game show host Joey Fatone is here. How are you, Joey?
Good. I'm fantastic.
We
how are you guys doing?
Having you.
Thanks for having me. I appreciate it.
You know what
it.
I was asking him before is we all know Joey from NSYNC, but over the years too. But you have two kids, different ages.
Yep.
What do they think when they see old video?
My little one, who's turning 9 this week, she thinks it's cute and kind of funny. My older one used to think that, but now that she's 17 and basically looking for colleges, it's kind of like, Dad, you're a dork.
Yeah.
You know, they're like, oh, I didn't know you can dance like that. But then they're also like, but that's still old.
But you can tell you, when I was in college, Dad was the biggest deal.
Right.
So it just depends, right?
It all depends, yeah. Yes, exactly.
So now you're hosting a new game show called Common Knowledge,
yes.
And it explores it's like practical questions and then seeing if people know the answers.
Correct.
So tell us all about it.
Yeah, it's two teams of three.
Okay.
It's, the best part about it, too, it's either family members or friends or neighbors
okay.
or people that have been maybe on church groups, stuff like that. And we go through these different rounds, and it's just common everyday knowledge that they should know. And the keyword is should.
Should. Okay.
It's always funny.
Do they get nervous and forget? Yeah.
Well, they get nervous, they forget. Some think they're cocky and they know something and they're like, well, no, let me prove it out to you. And you even, basically, we have these prove outs where we actually read it to them when they're like, oh, I knew that. And they get it wrong. It's like, well, no, let me explain to you why or where this came from in this information.
Yeah.
So, yeah, it's great.
How do they come up with the questions?
By different magazines or WebMD, a lot of different places. They look a lot of the research on stuff like that, and they make sure, obviously, we have the research correct.
Now, now, we're actually going to play today,
yeah.
right?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Joey.
Yeah. This doesn't
so
really
we're
go well
to know these
with us.
Well, if it doesn't, okay. this is going to be fun, then.
We don't have a good record, though.
We have paddles.
So
I got some
that.
Questions.
What
we can do that.
What are we doing here now?
Yeah.
Basically, I'm going to give you a question. You're going to pick A, B, or C.
Okay. We can do that.
Simple.
Okay. We can do that.
This is perfect.
Okay.
According to popular mechanics, which of these should you do first when changing a flat tire? Is it A, jack up the car, B, loosen the lug nuts, or C, let air out of the tire? So A, jack up the car, B, loosen the
I'm
lug nuts, or C, let air out of the tire? We got, what do you got there?
Lug nuts.
I'm talking fast. Actually, you are correct with the B. Everybody else is wrong.
Lug nuts.
Yes. Loosen the lug nuts before you jack up the car so the wheel doesn't spin while you're putting it on.
Oh, good job, Mark.
You know,
okay.
All the people that knew that, I'm not sure I would have thought it was him.
No.
You see that?
Bam, huh?
He's from like that?
Okay.
Now,
is that it?
We
want
to do another one? Do another one.
All
right, let's do it. Which of these is a crustacean? A, oysters, B, clams, or C, shrimp?
Hold on.
Oh, a C.
Yeah.
Which is a crustacean? Oysters, clams, or shrimp? A, oysters, B, clams, C, shrimp. C, 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 A, A. Why'd you pick A?
My because oysters. It's got a thing.
Wrong. It's shrimp. Crustaceans
yes.
generally have a hard outer shell and include shrimp, crab, and lobster. Oysters and clams are classified as mullets.
I'm not
so
doing well.
So the answer was B?
No. The answer was C.
No,
shrimp.
We got it right.
Okay.
I'm not doing
very
well.
We got it.
Right. Another one?
You want to do another one?
Okay.
Yeah, sure.
Okay. So
according
we're
to Web, here we go. According to WebMD, which of these is the best exercise for healthy pregnant women?
Okay.
A, hot yoga, B, running, or C, swimming?
Hold on.
So it seems obvious.
You got it all correct.
Yay!
Swimming, great job. If you're pregnant, swimming is one of the best ways to get a good workout. The water works to support your weight and protects your joints and your baby from impact.
Okay, one last one, but Dana's out of it because she's...
Why?
Because you got zero.
Dana. I got one.
You're not the host.
You'll get
Joey's
that right at the last
host.
One.
Okay. Yeah, I'm the interviewer.
We can do one more.
We're all...
Okay, one more.
You want to get it all in common, though. This is the fun part. If you guys were all on a team and you got it all in common, you get actually bonus points. That's the good thing about the game. Here we go. Real Simple recommends using which of the following to light a candle whose wick is too small to reach? Uh-huh. Is it A, number two pencil, B, drinking straw, or C, stick of spaghetti?
I don't understand.
Oh.
So you something else.
If you light something else, if the wick is too small.
What are the choices
again? Was number two pencil, drinking straw, or stick of spaghetti?
Drinking straw or stick of spaghetti.
Come on, Frank.
I'm just going to go with A.
All right. Well, actually, it was C. That is correct. stick of spaghetti, of uncooked spaghetti,
so,
works because it's flammable, stiff, and long enough to light the candle.
So
you know,
now Frank is out of it.
From this
You're
show.
Learning. I learned things so much every day. We do like six shows a day when we were shooting. I learned a lot,
so
and
when you're
something's
at a party,
always right and wrong.
You have lots of like party talk.
I know exactly what happens,
yeah.
like how to do it, like, for instance, the battery, the charge of it. How do you know when there's no charge left or
you lick
less?
It.
No, that's a 9-volt though.
No, that's a doorbell.
You actually throw it and bounce it. The more bounces,
really?
The less.
Really?
Yeah,
batteries?
The less it has. Yes.
Wow. You throw batteries?
And if it bounces, the more bounce, the less
and if it explodes, it's still got the energy in it.
Exactly.
And you learn how to talk fast.
You learn. You got to go. You got to roll. You know?
Very
this
well
is
done.
Fun. We actually did it, you guys.
We did it.
Congratulations.
We did it.
First time.
We
yes.
We're usually big losers.
Really?
And I think it's because of you.
Well, now you can try it at home, of course, because on January 14th, Common Knowledge is starting 5:30.
Oh, we can.
There you have it.
Fantastic.
You just did it. Common Knowledge premieres.
Where is it on, though?
Game Show Network. Yeah, it's coming Monday, January 14th, 5:30 p.m. on the Game Show Network.
Bam, bam.
Look at that.
You did it for me.
You like that?
Joey, it's so nice when you come in here.
Thank you so much.
And we feel successful.
Do your brothers?
I know. Congrats.
Thank you.
Your brothers, and when I mean that, the guys.
The guys?
Do they watch? Do they see?
They better. Like I said, it starts on Monday, so I will be, trust me, I will be. I would love to. That would be fun.
Let's
see if they can test their knowledge. Some of them probably won't do very well.
No. Lance. Won't make your name.
It'd be so
say Lance. He's not very common.
Lance not? What about JT?
JT would maybe get it. I think Chris would be probably one of the most, I don't know why, but he's like the older and wiser. We actually did Family Feud, a Celebrity Family Feud together, and we won. So I know Chris could be definitely on my team for any of those.
All right.
All right.
Good to see you, Joey.
Thank you, guys.